Hey guys, I guess we're going for the next chapter. Core, one of the hardest, for me at least. So let's get started. So, if everyone remembers, we get stuck somewhere in the cave.
Newman, do you copy?
I copy, Vulture 4. I'm still here.
Cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your suit data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
That could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. If I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
So, basically, take as much ammo as you can. I remember this part very... not good. This is actually one of my unfavorite. Because of, well, some stupid monsters. You'll see.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. A cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold. The walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. I hope you guys can see this. Got movement.
And
shit. It's the same thing that got Prophet.
That's the thing. Those are the things we're gonna be killing in the next chapter. Not now. Thank God. I mean, fortunately. I like these guys a lot. Then the ones we're gonna fight.
I just lost gravity. I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to.
Nomad,
Damn, what the hell was that?
You all saw that. So that's what mostly was.
It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. I'm not alone down here.
No, we aren't. Are we? Just a little bit. I shot it like 4 times.
Something just hit me.
Okay.
Damn it. The current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power. It seems to be working.
So, those are the monsters that I was talking about. And I really, really hate them.
Maximum speed.
Okay, I got it.
Maximum speed.
Yeah. You all saw that, right?
Whatever that was, it's dead now.
So, yeah, basically, this place just gets more creepier every time.
Maximum speed, energy critical. Maximum armor.
I'm entering a large chamber. What is this place?
And bad guys. Down. One more. Yeah. Okay. I'll do it. Only no. Oh. Never mind. So basically, two shots. One. These things are incredibly fast. May have a short bench on him. There you go. Anyone else? I'm right in the middle. Yeah, and that's what happens.
Entering a large chamber. What is this place? I think they're on to me. We need to get out of here fast.
He said fast, eh? But this takes time. So every time you destroy these things, more of them show up. How convenient. Such a fun thing. I'll try to grab one of them, but I really don't recommend that. These things are fast, agile, and they can kill you in one hit. So so...
Looks like they're in some kind of stasis.
Best for you. Son of a bitch.
That's it. I need to keep moving.
I was just here, wasn't I? Oh, fuck. So what is the best of them? Pick me some, but I don't see. Right. Highly recommend the shotgun with lots of air. All of them for now. Pistol with no extra adjustment. So now on to where? I'd say here. Maybe. Yes. No. So, I'm just following some tunnels here. Really don't know where they lead. I'd say left.
That noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute.
Another hatch. Right. Just perfect. So basically, I'm just gonna check for shotgun ammo. Stupid radio.
Maximum armor.
Okay. We got incendiary ammo here. I saw some flags.
There's some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing with electrical current.
Okay, so... Great, nothing. Maybe dead.
Looks like they've been gathering objects from outside.
I Yeah, and I noticed the minigun, but I'm not gonna take it, cause it's not good against these things. The minigun takes a lot of time to start the shooting, and before that, you can get killed before you even start to shoot. So yeah. I'm just gonna go. Wait. Oh, wait. Just made a mistake. Shoot. Oh. Okay. I must. What is it? Where's my shotgun? Oh. Where is the shotgun? Oh, great. Just perfect. Well, I guess I lost the shotgun.
More of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here?
So,
I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right.
So bad. I really want to get this chapter done as fast as I can, because I really, really hate it. Here we go. And basically, I forgot where to go. Oh, there we go. Now for the wild ride. Here we go. I'd say, what about halfway done? Yeah, this is super mega fast.
Shit, where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride.
So, just give me a sec, I'll be right back. Okay, back. Let's go. Here, there's gonna be an unexpected situation.
Maximum speed. Energy critical.
I think everyone can agree with me. These things are annoying. Check for weapons. Never know what I'm gonna find. Oh yeah. This is the annoying part. Try to preserve your energy here. And go as fast as you can to the end. And turn on Pokemon. I'm gonna put Incineroar.
Oh shit!
That's right.
Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Okay, that's it for Core. See you in the next chapter.